After successfully logging in, you will land on the dashboard. What you will initially see are the last 10 days worth of campaigns. But as you know, all your campaigns will live in here. So if you're looking for something older, just open up your start and end date. If you're ever searching for a particular campaign, you can search for things by order ID or campaign name. The information you're going to find on the dashboard is kind of the high-level information. You're going to find your deployment date, quantity, opens, clicks, and the percentages thereof. If you're ever wanting to drill down and find some more detailed information, you can just either click on the campaign name or the order ID, and it will take you to a more detailed page. On here, you will notice that same information we were looking at before, quantities, opens, clicks, but now you're also going to see a screenshot of the campaign that deployed, your clicks by device type as well as by browser, as well as your clicks by link. The other great thing about this tracking platform is you can download two different types of reporting. The first one is just a simple Excel file. This will give you the basic information that we were just looking at on the dashboard. The next type of report is your PDF. The PDF is going to show you that same information we were just looking at on the screen prior, but now as we scroll down, you are going to see that your link breakout will also show you where in the creative these links were embedded.